guys, it's me, Danny. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be decorating my dollhouse for Christmas. And you're probably like, wait, what? She has a dollhouse? Well, obviously, yes, I do, because you can see it right now. But yeah, I've had it the whole time that I've had my channel. I just never filmed in it because it was summer and I wanted to be outside. But now it's December and it's cold outside. So now we're just gonna be in here for a while. But yeah, this room wasn't always like this. Like a week ago, it was a bedroom. But recently I was like, you know what? I'm gonna change it because I wanna see the decorations that I'm gonna put up instead of have them in that cardboard fold thing that I made a while ago. But yeah. I think that's it. Let's just get into it. So I just put the ornaments on the tree, and I did film it, but it was hard to because I knocked the camera down and knocked the tree down. So this is just what it looks like. And now I'm going to move on to putting the stockings up. So I just put some toothpicks into the cardboard, and I didn't measure, so there are a few random holes that shouldn't be there, but it's okay. But I have my stockings that I made, and I'm just going to hang them on the toothpicks. I also made this little Advent candle wreath thing last Sunday, which was the first day of Advent. It's just some straws, and the white one in the middle is paper because they don't make straws that big. And then for the wax, I just used some hot glue to make it look like it's dripping. And then the flame is just paper, which I colored. I have these nutcrackers that I painted, and I'm gonna put them up here on the mantle. Now I'm gonna put up this wreath that I made. I'm just gonna put it up with tape because I don't wanna like hammer nails into my wall. So I'm just gonna use some tape. I have some little stuffed animals that I got in like McDonald's Happy Meals, and they're kind of Christmassy. They're more just winter, but I'm just gonna put them on the couch. I also crocheted this little pillow, so I think I'll put it behind this one. Or maybe, I don't know. Maybe have them both on this side, and I'm just gonna leave it like that. Pretty much everything in this room is homemade, but I made this like chain garland thing, you know? I'm just gonna put it at the back of the wall so that there's some color in the kitchen area, and so the walls aren't so blank. I have these little finger puppets. I think I'm gonna put them on top of the pantry up there. But I don't know, it might look a little bit creepy. Is that creepy? I think it's cute, let's leave it. I also have another little nutcracker. This one's an ornament, but I just like folded it over. I think I'm going to put it on this shelf. It's crooked because I made it to look like the old American Girl kitchen. So I have this little popsicle stick sled thing, and I just think it would, I think it would look really cute on a door or something, like a front door. But I don't have a door, so maybe I'll make a door to go right here, but for now I'm just gonna tape it right there. I have two more things. I have this wreath, and then I have this little pink tree. I'm not sure where I'm gonna put it. Maybe I'll put the wreath here, but I already have the garland, so, and it looks really similar to the wreath above the fireplace. Just like, I used different yarn and shorter ribbon, but it's the same ribbon. But yeah, I'm almost done, so I'll show you guys what it looks like after I put these things up. So I put the wreath under the garland, and then the pink tree I put behind those shelves back there. It's a little bit hidden, but I don't know where else to put it, so it's just gonna be there for now. And yeah, this is everything that I put up today. I might make some more things and add it, so probably in future videos I'll just be filming in this little area. And if I add anything, I will show it to you. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. And then comment down below what your favorite decoration that I put up is. My favorite is probably the advent candles, but I also really like the stockings and my nutcrackers. So yeah, thanks again, and I will see you very soon. Bye!